are you today?
Good. How are you?
Good. Excited to be here. The Sean O'Hara annual charity golf outing for cystic fibrosis. I found out through Tom Murphy that you are also a champion. Champion of the heart. So tell us a little bit about your background and why you decided to kind of be here today to help support Sean.
Well, I'm big into nonprofit work. I run a national nonprofit called the Fold the Flag Foundation, which provides scholarships to spouses and children of combat-killed military. And then I also run the Vegas Golden Knights Foundation in Las Vegas for the hockey team, which has broadened my whole philanthropy focus. I deal with a lot of different issues in Vegas, including cystic fibrosis and just understanding what these families are going through and dealing with this, it was important for me to show my support here.
Now, did you grow up playing sports at all?
I did. I grew up playing hockey. Okay. So for me, it's full circle. I came back in, and working with the hockey team has been a dream come true. My son's playing hockey as a result, and really hockey has been the way I've been able to give back to the community, so it's been great.
And so here today, there's so many people that are coming together. And who taught you how to be philanthropic when you were little?
I would say my mom. Okay. My dad played a lot of golf, taught me sports. My mom was the one that was always bringing us into hospitals to. And you'd mentioned that you sang and did things like that. I played the trombone for elderly folks and tried to raise awareness for what they were going through in assisted living facilities and just always wanted to give back somehow.
It's the most amazing thing is when your treasure is in the heart of another.
Right.
I mean, it's not how much money somebody has or whatever. I think at the end of the day, it's like having a good heart makes all the difference in the world.
Yep. And I've got two kids, and we preach the same thing. I think at the end of the day, you can chase as much money as you want around and status. And if you're not looking back into the community and figuring out how to give back, I don't think you're doing what you're supposed to be doing as a human being.
To knowing you. I look forward to celebrating you. I look forward to finding out how well you're going to do on the course today. You're playing, right?
Yeah, we're playing. It's a shambles, so I'm a little worried because I have to play my ball a little bit more than I'm used to. So, we'll see what happens. It should be a good day.
Hitting a golf ball is a little different than hitting a hockey puck, right?
I drive well, and my finesse game is horrible. So,
stay tuned. We're having a lot of fun. Stay tuned for more.